In this short tutorial, I am gonna show you how to change the font in Outlook. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying. You can change Outlook's interface font and the font for sending emails. To do this, we open Outlook. After opening Outlook, click on View from the top, and then click on Change View. We click on Manage Views. In the tab that opens, click Modify. As you can see, there are fonts and other table view settings here. Click on Other Settings and continue. Then we click Column Font. Here, we can choose font, font style, and size as we want. Since I only want to change the size, I will only change the size. You can also change the font and font style if you want. From the sample section, you can see how the new view will look like. Click OK and save the change. After doing this, we click on Raw Font. As with Column Font, we can change the font, font style, and size. After making the change, click OK. Finally, we click on Font under Message Preview. In the same way, we make the changes we want to make and click OK. After doing this, we click OK and close this window. If it hasn't changed directly, we click Apply View. As you can see, we have changed the font of Outlook. If you are using Outlook New, what we need to do is open Outlook New and click on View from the top. After that, we click on View Settings. In the Text Size and Spacing section, we select our preferred font size and click Save. This way, we can change the font of Outlook. If we want to change the font when sending emails, what we need to do is open Outlook. After opening Outlook, click on File, and then click on Options. On the left side, we click Mail. Then click on Stationery and Fonts. After that, click on Font in the New Mail Messages section. Then we set the font, font style, and size as we want. Click OK to save the changes we have made. We will do the same for replying or forwarding messages. We click on Font and make the changes we want to make. Then we click OK. We will do the same for composing and reading plain text messages. Click on Font and make the changes we want to make as we did before and click OK. Then we close the windows by clicking OK. We have changed our mail default font. Now, when we create a new mail, we won't need to change the font style and size again. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.